school going time prior to the children. And I was wondering that I wanted to focus on given the complex needs of the children taught out here, what processes have you got in place and additional support mechanisms for the transition period? Because it's got to be a bit more people. So what have you got in place to mitigate against the worst kind of effects of that on the children and parents?
Okay, I really, really accept how stressful and bullying this. I'm not in the shoes of a parent of a child at the Lyndale School, but they have conveyed to me some of the lifetime of battling they've done to try and get the best for their children. What we are doing, and I think the parents have referred to it, the parent governors who spoke, is Cathy O'Connor, the principal educational psychologist, is meeting with each parent to discuss their child with